Normally, when you plan your wedding, you just have to book a venue and remember to invite the guests. But for the marriage of William and Catherine, there's one extra thing on the to-do list, striking a special coin to commemorate the occasion. It's being made here at the Royal Mint in Llantrisant.
So this is the design that's been chosen for the coin, and the sculptor designer is Mark Richards. Now, first of all, how did you come up with this?
The first thing I do is a lot of research, which means looking at photographs, film footage, and watching them together, I think was a really important thing to do. And then a design, there's an idea pops into my head, and then I try and just create a design that matches that idea.
So you didn't get to meet them, but what was it that you were trying to capture here?
I was trying to capture a sense of there's a friendship quality that they have.
And are you happy with the final product?
Yeah, I think it's great. I think it's really nice. There were a lot of I spent a lot of time trying to get them sort of just far enough apart so they it was looking as though you just caught a moment, so they didn't look as though they were going to bump into each other, but not so far apart that they looked distant from each other.
That design now has to be turned into a real coin, and one of the people with that job is Richard. Now, you've worked in the Mint for over 30 years. How does this coin compare to others?
It's very, very simple. It's just got the two portraits. Very little intricate detail, and from our point of view, it makes production a lot easier.
Makes life simpler for you, but you've got your own individual tools. These are your personal things that you work on to actually make that cast.
Yes. Depending on the size detail, we'd use whichever tool is suitable, and we just start to work on the outside edge, or the letters, whichever are the most needed work.
So you're tapping in the letters there?
Yeah, actually in the letters.
It's in this part of the plant that the final part of that process takes place, and I've had to put on a special pair of gloves even to handle one of these blanks. They come over to be struck in a machine like this. I'll just hand this over to Jeff, who's in charge of it. The coin is checked and then struck four times with the image before it's ready. That process takes about a minute, so let me cheat and show you one of the final versions. There we go. That's what it looks like. Now, the normal version will be on sale for £9.99. This is a silver coin on sale for just over £50. And if you really want, you can buy a platinum version that'll be on sale for over £5,000.